God, I really don't know what to do. I'll see what he wants. God. I mean, it's like 3 a.m. Yeah, I probably won't be going for much longer, about just 30 more minutes, so I'm trying to find a last game I can play for a bit. You know what, I'll do that. I like this game. Play it. What do you know of the Fountain of Youth? It's not Pirates of the Caribbean. It's actually take too goddamn long to, I'm still here and I don't care. It's okay, Fluffy. We like you. That's why I made you mod. Also, because I know you. I'm gonna have to tweak with the settings on this one. Make the resolution a little bit smaller so I can probably play it on stream without it lagging everything to hell.
I tried to let him out. He
probably just wanted to be loved.
I did that.
Settings. Graphics. Resolution all the way down. Texture quality low. Commit changes. Continue. Actually, that is too damn small now. Commit changes. Too damn small. Commit changes. There we go. 800 by 800 should be enough. God, my mouse is trapped. There we go.
Your mouse is trapped?
Yes, my mouse is trapped. Like when a game puts the mouse inside the screen, and I just can't move it. So who here likes Transformers? And if you don't, get the hell out. I'm just kidding. I love you all.
Me too.
Shut up. Anyways. Let's actually shrink that back down. I'm going to put this back under here so I can see all the frames and everything. How's it look so far, guys? I mean, I haven't started playing or anything, but just let me know if it starts getting really bad or something. The game is damaged. If you continue this campaign, the save file will be overwritten. Continue. Pajazzas are all trapped mice. Oh, I love you, Fluffy. Dark Energon. Who should I play as? Megatron or the two other guys no one cares about?
Let's go Megatron.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea. Dark Energon. Civil War has I think this voice is Steve Bloom. I don't know. His voice makes everything sound amazing. Megatron, leader of the Decepticons. Maybe you should eat something. An ancient
power that will give him the
edge to win over the lovely go. Cutscene seems to be going too.
I ate some crackers today. I'm fine.
You on a diet there?
No, just don't feel like eating. I ate like once a day now.
I still can't commit to that.
I'm just not hungry. I don't know why. If the legends weren't true. Lord Megatron, you're certain it's here? I am certain, Barricade. And
when I find it, the balance of this war with the Autobots will finally tip in my favor. It seems to be going good so far.
Lord Megatron, stabilizers are failing. Maintain your
heading, brawl. Do not falter. Sublight engines are offline. Shields at 15%. Oh, no, Steve Bloom does the voice of Barricade, I think. I don't know. But sir, that's suicide. Yeah, this is why we don't argue. Ram this warship straight into the heart of that station. I guess the true test will be once I get into the gameplay. Got all the textures lowered down. Resolution is basically shot to hell. Should be fun. I haven't broken 1,000 KB yet, so I think I'm pretty good.
And if I'm dropping frames, I'm only dropping like one enough to where I can't tell.
The strong survive, the weak perish.
How's it all look, guys? Is it good? Seriously, let me know. Unless the internet's died again. No, it hasn't. Okay.
That was annoying.
Yeah, it happens. Sometimes. Oh god, now it's getting high up there. Boy. It's not too bad. I've got this set to a cap at about 3,000 kb, so this should be fun. Yeah, until I start dropping frames, it won't really be an... Okay, now I'm dropping. No, wait. It's just going down because it's increasing. Okay.
For over 1,000 years. I am Megatron. Leader of the Decepticons. This space station is Decepticon property. Surrender immediately.
Oh shit, he said to robots, what more could you want? Good point.
Big rig.
Big mother fucking rigs. Don't ever play that what you care to call a game.
Yeah, here's awesome. You can drive through anything.
God, I... Right. This is the one thing I hate about the first Transformers game.
What's that?
For the PC, specifically. And that's that if you're playing with an Xbox controller, it still shows up the controls if you were playing on the PC. So I basically have to remember how to play this game on the Xbox and play it like that. What were you confused about?
Said it shows up like the PC, so you have to remember how to play the Xbox.
Yeah, because I'm playing with an Xbox 360 controller.
Oh, okay.
And it's basically exactly the same. I just don't remember a lot of the buttons, because it's been forever since I've played.
Sounds like a personal problem.
So yeah, we'll probably go till 9:30, quit there, and then...
You're making that up.
God, how do I interact with things? I found it. And thanks for... Oh, did you not? Oh, oops. I'm sorry, man. I tried to. I must have missed... Oh, that's why. Okay, I spelled your name... Did I, Unban? I think I spelled his name wrong. God, I was wondering why you weren't talking. I'm so sorry. I really mean it. I didn't mean to. I think I misspelled your name. Like, I spelled it properly. Like how it should be spelled if people were using proper English. I didn't know it wasn't spelled that way. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I hope you harbor no ill will towards me. He suddenly just hacks the screen. He does start trolling and everything.
And then we get the blue screen of death.
Dude, freaking Batman did that to me.
Really?
Yeah, it has one of those moments where it's you're infected by scarecrow gas and it freaks out and then you get the blue screen before it restarting.
Weapons overheated.
Sorry. Fluffy, why didn't you unban him? yeah. Okay. I still feel really bad about that.
What about the other guy?
Oh, Fluffy, he was unbanned. I guess I just assumed that your name was spelled properly and not, like... Okay, that... Oh, okay, that's... This gives me my power. Ow!
That looked like it hurt.
Oh, yeah. I love driving through fire pits.
Boom.
They won't make it past us. I shall hold you to that, soldier.
Randomly want to play that game now.
What, Gears of War?
This is almost too easy.
Still have no idea what that actually means.
Yes, Master, your plan is, Master Suplan, yes, boy. Your plan. I will hack you later.
Yes, Master, your plan is excellent. Does it really mean
that? Yes. Oh, actually, they
actually did translate.
Yes, it's either excellent or foolproof, but Spanish words can mean several different things.
Yeah.
It's like Japanese. You can write a symbol one way and then put it with another word, and it will mean a whole nother word altogether.
And they say English is hard.
No. Technically, we are one of the most complicated languages ever, but Japan is fucking right up there. Oh, that's right. I can absorb health. I forgot all about that. That'd have been useful to know 5 seconds ago. Next stream, look out. Next stream starts up. Freaking trolling just starts. Spends the entire week playing Watch Dogs to learn how to hack my live stream. Because, as you all know, Watchdog teaches you how to hack in real life, of course. Stop it! Yes, stop it. It's broken enough as is. It doesn't need you to cut more into it.
I did nothing. I have no idea what you're talking about.
I actually need to put more screws in this thing. That's actually what I want to do. Like right now it's weighed down because there are quite a few games, CDs and stuff in there.
See?
And I want to push it back in, drill a hole through this side to keep that in place, and then drill several more down the side. But I'll do that at a later point. We're talking about my entertainment center right now.
Yeah, it's kind of fucked.
Dude, I've had that thing for as long as I can remember.
I remember having it when we lived at your old place.
Dude, I remember having it when I lived in Little Rock.
I didn't know you then.
Yeah.
That's been like 30 years ago.
Dude, I'm only like... How old am I? I'm 23. Or am I 22? Fuck, I don't remember.
You're 23 because I'll be 24 in September.
Okay. Dude, that was the weirdest thing ever to be stopped by a cop and go, alright, how old are you? 23? 22? I think I'm 23. Why are you asking me? Look at my fucking driver's license.
It's okay. We're just trying to catch the bad guys.
It's okay. We're just trying to catch the bad guys. Let's break. I need reconditioning.
The last one of these guys on here is that cop pulled you over.
Okay, so those who don't know that story, I was actually taking my girlfriend home one day. We got pulled over by a cop right next to her road. And the guy pulls me over. And he does his basic thing. He's like, you know why I pulled you over? No, I have no idea. License and... Well, actually, no one asked for fucking registration out here. Have you ever been asked for license and registration?
No, license and proof of insurance.
I don't even get that. I just get driver's license. Can I see your driver's license, sir? But anyway, so I hand him my driver's license, and he asked me, how old are you? I'm like, 23? 24. No, 23. 22. I can't remember. It's been a long night. He chuckles a bit, and we keep going on. And finally, he just pulls up to me. He's just like,
pretty long drive.
And he said, I know, right? The sequel is so freaking awesome. I'm actually still playing it. But he eventually says, it's all right. Did you know that the lights on your license plate don't work? I'm like, what the fuck kind of bullshit is that? But I'm not saying it out loud because, you know, it's stupid. It's like, anyone following behind me with their lights on are gonna see my license plate. Why do I need a fucking light for it? But anyways, he eventually, and then he says, it's okay, we're just trying to catch the bad guys.
What are you, five?
That is exactly what I told my girlfriend when we left. I'm like, what the hell am I, five?
I about went myself when I heard the story.
Dude, that was still fucking hilarious.
You don't understand. I about wet myself.
I damn near pissed myself.
Oh, I damn near pissed myself.
The only story further than this was a couple buddies of mine pulled over some fat guy that gave them donuts. I recently watched that, the Gabriel Iglesias.
Oh, you did? I haven't seen it in a while.
I've heard about that, but I haven't done much research into it. If it's fun, I'll definitely play it.
I'm debating on playing the Pokemon MMO, but I'm not sure how secure it is.
Dude, you should play that. I've heard it's awesome.
Have you really?
Yeah. Jay Witz offered it, the big Pokemon nerd on YouTube, yeah. One of them. And I think even my friend Momo played it at one point, or played one of them. There's a 3D version and then a basic 2D version that looks like the Pokemon games. But yeah. Another cool one is actually a Digimon MMO that I'm really...
I've never been into Digimon.
I liked Digimon for a bit. I liked it because it had some cool monster designs.
I hated it because I thought it was just a cheap knockoff of Pokemon.
That's basically what it was.
It's kind of like American Dad is to,
yeah.
Family Guy, and like Duel Masters was to Yu-Gi-Oh.
Yeah. Dude, I still don't understand, Duel Monsters. Duel Masters, not Duel Monsters.
Oh, hell, what was that game or that show I watched as a kid? It was like they had... It was similar to Yu-Gi-Oh, but they had to unlock monsters and stuff from cards using a key. You know what I'm talking about? Anybody know what I'm talking about?
The closest I can come to that is Card Captors.
It was... The main character was like, well, like every other Japanese anime. It was a young girl. Anyway.
It sounds like Cardcaptors.
Really?
It sounds like Cardcaptors.
Huh.
Now that you said that the main character was a little girl and they used keys to unlock cards. Yeah, that was a whole nother story. That was nothing like Yu-Gi-Oh.
Well, the only reason I say that is because it's...
Cards?
Yeah.
It's yeah.
A children's card game.
Yeah, no. It was very different. I only saw one episode when it was on Toonami, and I only remember it being on... Okay. We should be back. My internet's starting to have some issues, but it's alright.
It sucks balls.
Yeah, just my upload speed.
I know, your download speed's great. It's just like mine.
Yeah.
Of course, my upload speed's the same as yours too, probably.
By the way, My Little Pony MMO, coming soon to a computer near you. No.
I'm not a brony. Sorry.
I don't see what people like about that show.
I don't either.
I tried
the game once.
I tried asking someone, it's like, give me a solid reason. Give me a solid reason why I should ever watch My Little Pony. The closest I will ever come to watching My Little Pony was the death battle between Starscream and Rainbow Dash.
I played the game for Sega Genesis just because it was one of the only games I had growing up. But
gay.
Yeah. It really was. You couldn't lose.
Really?
Yeah. It was one of those games.
It's not Twitch. It's my internet. I have...
Oh, no. It's fucking raining.
I have an amazing upload speed of like 16 megabytes per second. But I have a... I have a download speed of 60 megabytes per second, but I have about an upload speed of about 2 megabytes. So, yeah.
It kind of sucked.
Indubitably.
That's alright, when you move in with me, we'll get some super internet.
You cannot
frighten me, Empire. I will use dark energy.
There we go, that's how I zoom in on events. Okay, it's down on the D-pad. Hey, Jetfire.
I hope this dark energon stuff is worth it, Megatron.
Soundwave, my friend.
Report. We have taken control of this portion of the station.
Stop it.
Base of operations. Scans indicate that Starscream has locked down all logical routes.
Starscream, the only... Soundwave, the only acceptable... God damn it!
Cruisers to tunnel our way.
Quiet. There must be another access point. We
Maybe.
Have to reach the station's next pod.
Megatron, I have located a nearby data metric center.
Okay. Mild irritation here and there. Caused not by technical difficulties. But, anyways... I'm actually going to wait for the chat to either refresh or... You know, I'll just refresh it. That way I can get everyone in or see everything. Oh, God, that sounded beautiful.
But it tasted beautiful, too.
Oh, yeah, it was glorious. But yeah,
I'm quite well aware that I'm annoying. Y'all can just say it.
It's okay. No one loves you. No one cares to acknowledge that you exist.
I know, right?
Anyways, I think that we're going to call this to a close just due to all the technical difficulties at the end. I hope you guys have enjoyed this, though, and, you know, feel free to follow me on Twitch if you want to see more, and go to my YouTube channel, all that fun stuff, insert yada, 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 stuff. So, yeah, thank you to all of you guys that have been here.
And I'm cool, man.
You don't matter. And so until next time, guys, I'll catch you all later. Hasta.